Let's make the letter J the capital J. Just like the letter I, we start in the middle. But this time, when we make our big line, we turn it. We always start our letters at the top. Big line down and turn. And then, little line across the top. Capital J.